The edges of shells can be set to various edge types for listing purposes. This is useful when the shell tool is used to model a roof, and we want to be able to list the lengths of various edge types, such as eaves, hips, ridges, etc. We can click an edge of the shell and use the Custom Edge Settings command on the PET palette. In its dialog, we can use the Edge Type field to specify what type of edge it represents. Let's set this edge to eaves. We can also set the other horizontal edge to eaves as well. The other two edges should be set to gable. By default, these shell edges are set to undefined, so we need to specify them one by one to their desired values. We can set up a scheme which lists shells. For each element, we will list the ID, and from the other available parameters, we will list eaves length and gables length. If we now generate the schedule, we can see the total length of eaves and the total length of gables listed for the shell. One thing to note is that these distances are measured along the 3D edge of the reference side of the shell. This means along the lower side of the shell body as the position of the profile polygon shows. So in cases of these gables, the lengths of the 3D curve are calculated, and not its projection line on a horizontal plane, so always real lengths are used.